Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to the space. So today I am here in one of the most beautiful areas and colorful areas of South Africa, Cape Town. As you can see, this place is so colorful. So follow me, stay tuned, so you get to know all the juicy reason why Bo-kaap has such colorful colors in this area. So I'm gonna be telling you little of the history, tales because it's what I've heard, not like I experienced it during the slave trade, the slave war, the slave regime. So I'm gonna talk you through it, okay? Enjoy, and make sure you don't click out so you enjoy all of the juicy and beautiful stuff. All right, guys. So guys, this is Bo-kaap, and I know most of you are wondering, what is Bo-kaap? Okay, Bo-kaap is spelled B-O-K-A-A-P, and it means above the Cape in Afrikaans. This place is Cape Town's most distinct neighborhood, with so much to see and explore, starting from its people to the pleasant, colorful paintings which you see. So why is Bo-kaap so colorful? Okay, I heard during the time of racial discrimination and segregation against the blacks, these houses were leased to slaves and were formerly painted white. But when the rule of slavery was eventually lifted, slaves were allowed to buy properties, and all the houses were painted with these bright colors by their owners as an expression of their freedom. Blacks have really gone through a lot. Okay, many families in this area have been living here for generations. And these pictures you see here, I was told were pictures of former slaves of this particular area, or should I call it location? Okay, now, another thing you should know about Bo-kaap is that most people who live here are Muslims. I can say 60% of people who live here are Muslims. And 70% of the people who live here also are from the colored group of South Africa. Okay, guys, please don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. See you next Wednesday or Upper Wednesday, and I am going to be bringing you things you've never seen before. All right, bye.